got a bear in my backyard right now.
I'm sure you do.
He had a wash pan in one hand and a human life in the other.